Yo, welcome back to my first playthrough of Division 2. We're here in West Potomac Park still, covering all the activities here at least once over. Got a propaganda broadcast, so it's getting closer. So let's quickly sort that out. Grab that grenade.
To all the true sons, JTF and division agents listening to this broadcast, we will not stop hunting you down. There will be no forgiveness until every last.
Checking those guys over there to the south ain't bothered.
Location guarded by hostiles.
On.
There's a sickness coming. You can't hide from it. High walls and guns won't protect you from it. Nobody will escape when we unleash this poison onto the city.
Required.
Ones that are in a distance don't seem to be bothered. The gunfire isn't drawing them over, so stick to the objective. If they come over, we'll get them. I wish there was mines on this game you could put down. That'd be good. So we'll finish the podcast.
We've all lost something of ourselves during the last 7 months.
So secured, yeah, must be a few more we need to kill.
And if we keep on going, I'm confident that everything's
detected. Nearby location guarded by hostiles.
Is that not it? Yeah, that's it, propaganda broadcast. Nice little activity there. I know they just pop up randomly, but I like to do at least one for each area. So, got something else to do, then get this and then see what pops up. Otherwise, like, comment, subscribe if you enjoyed that. If not, go fuck yourself. Otherwise, see you on my next.